and little girls, and the fact that our sexual violation was enjoyed by Larry matters. It demands justice. And the sentence you impose today will send a message about how much these precious women and children are worth. You have seen our pictures, Your Honor. Moments in time captured when they were young and vulnerable and violated. I think of the young girl that I was, and the little girls and young women all of these survivors were every day. I feel like I see them in the faces of my two precious daughters. When I watch my daughter's eyes light up as they dance to the nutcracker, I remember the little girl that I and all of these women used to be. The spark that their eyes must have had, as mine did, before their innocence was taken. One of the worst parts of this entire process was knowing, as I began to realize what had happened to me, how many other little girls had been left destroyed too. I was barely 15 when Larry began to abuse me, and as I lay on the table each time and tried to reconcile what was happening with the man Larry was called out to be, there were three things I was very sure of. First, it was clear to me this was something Larry did regularly. Second, because this was something Larry did regularly, it was impossible that at least some women and girls had not described what was going on to officials at MSU and USAG.